Holden is our special guest today, a very cheeky special guest. He's one of Australia's most versatile and enduring performers, and we're also joined by his gorgeous wife, his better half, Michelle Pettigrove. You guys perform together, you've co-hosted television shows together, you're parents, but you still make time to give each other a kiss just before the interview.
Oh, we just saw.
How do you keep the level up? How do you not want to throttle each other?
We actually do work really well together, we found. And even at the end of the day, we've still got something to talk about. I don't know what it is.
Well, you develop rules, boundaries. And Michelle, you know, she does things her way, and I do things her way.
Very smart, Frankie.
It works well that way.
Now, Michelle, you had a beautiful wedding.
We did.
Tell
we had
us
a gorgeous
about your wedding.
Gosh, it feels like it was so long ago.
How long ago was it?
I think it was about 16 years ago.
Oh, and here you are.
Oh, my gosh, where did you get that?
I said I wasn't going to do this, but here I go.
Now, we got married. We got married in Beechworth. Which is where I was born.
Michelle's mum was in the Beechworth jail.
So now, you know my mum's watching this morning, so you just be nice.
Where is Beechworth?
Beechworth is in Victoria, up in the country, in Victoria. And we did that because we had a lot of guests coming from different places, so it worked really well for us. There's my mum.
You look so happy.
Now, oh, look, there's Tilly.
Frankie, I was saying before how we saw you two guys rehearsing for the big show later on, and you are just banging. How hands-on are you when you're planning performance? Do you actually script everything out, or do you just have a vibe together? Or
no, we don't script things.
I like to give it hands on after the performance. No, it's just it comes. We've been working together for a long time. And Michelle's very experienced, you know, actor performer. She was in a country practice, of course, and she's had her own three-girl singing group for many, many years. So she's one of the few people, along with Wilbur, I find that can actually
that I like getting hands on with.
No, that that can that well, you know,
there's
can match
a buzz there. Like, well, all songs are basically love songs. When you're on stage, do you feel that little thing like when you first met? That, you know, a bit of frisson, a bit of that.
It's nice. You do. I think it's more the comfort. Like, you really feel comfortable. You know you're at home because you can perform with people that you don't know, and it's like, oh crap, what's going to happen?
What are they going
to
do?
But with this, you know,
you just
exactly
said crap on live telly.
Is that right?
This is studio TV. We can live with that word.
We can beat that out.
Now, your daughter Georgia is 13.
Yes.
Is she going to follow in your footsteps, perhaps, and go to showbiz?
She's a beautiful singer, Ita. She's absolutely lovely singer. She hates that photograph, by the way. She's a lovely singer. She actually just won $500 in a songwriting competition where she had to make her own music video.
She wants to be Taylor Swift.
Yeah.
That's what she wants to be.
There's that.
Oh, yeah, wow. But no, she's a great girl. But, you know, show business, as we all know, can be a tricky career path to follow. I mean, look where you guys have all ended up.
And so instead you've got the caravan park.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a fallback in Tarthra, down the south coast.
Yeah, Tarthra Beachside it's called. So we bought into that about 5 years ago and we love it. It's an investment, obviously. But it's also a great way to spend any spare time that we have, because everybody's there having a ball, having a holiday.
Fantastic.
And you're bringing joy to other people, and that's thanks in itself.
And you know there's always somewhere you can get a gig.
Yeah.
Exactly. And they can't leave.
The campfire sing-alongs just rock. And for our fantastic viewers, Frankie J. Holden and Michelle are actually offering you a great deal. You can get $30 off a site, do you know about this? Or $50 off accommodation at their caravan park. You must mention Studio 10 when you make a booking for stays of 4 nights or more in the September holidays. Conditions apply. Go to Studio 10's Facebook page for details and give us a like while you're there. We're going to hear from you guys. You guys are going to do a performance for us a little later in the show as well, which we're so excited about.
Absolutely.